Hello everyone, welcome back to our channel. In this video, I will guide you through how to lock Apple account profile in your iPhone settings. To do so, first of all, what you need to do is launch your settings on your device. From there, go through the screen time and make sure that you have set up your screen time. Once you set up your screen time, scroll down and hit on the content and privacy restriction and toggle on the content and privacy restrictions. Once you toggle on that button, scroll down to the last until you found accounts under allow changes to. Hit on that and make sure that it is allowed. Once you do that, you are good to go. In this easy step, you can easily lock Apple account profile in your iPhone settings. I hope you like this video. If you like this video, then please do not forget to like and subscribe to our channel. Thank you for watching.